at the time when I was drafted, many of us, myself included, didn't know a thing about what Vietnam was, why it was, where it was. All we knew was, you're in the Army now, go. And we went there and we did our job. Unfortunately, the job that I had as an infantryman, I was involved in the fighting, and I spent 1 year, and I never saw any cities, towns, or anything. All I saw was jungles, sickness, got wounded, was in 5 different hospitals, and I saw death and injury. So, I mean, that's what I remember, and I put a lot of those memories aside. When I came back from Vietnam, I snuck in the middle of the night, and I won't say I was spit upon, but it was one of those situations where it was a give and take. You knew not to say where you just came from, and nobody wanted to acknowledge the fact of who you were if they did find out. It was just one of those dark shadows that lived with you. And I mean, I felt for years that I didn't even want to talk about it. And I, to this day, I don't talk about it. I acknowledge the fact that I am a Vietnam veteran and I have a lot of memories, but I chose to, because I ended up going into service or staying in service for a period of a lot of years, that I was able to share what I knew about Vietnam with those who served there. But you know what? The people who didn't serve there, I never shared the stuff that I experienced with those people because they didn't understand.